Oscar Pettiford's Tricotism,
which is a funny name. It has something to do with a pulse that we have in our bodies. But it's really tricky. And I've been trying to play it for 35 years, you know. Its compositions were fantastic and very singable. They had a really rhythmically and a happy feeling to them.
It's still tricky.